As I said, I just came back from Selma, and we didn't get a chance to cross the actual bridge, but we got so close to it, and you just felt, you know, all the souls and the folks that were still very much alive, you know, going across that bridge. And I got to meet some of them as well. So this is my tribute to them. Did you do anything?